It was a calm night. The fish planets were sleeping silently. They remained undisturbed until the arrival of an unknown mysterious light. From the shadows came a strange creature whose only intention was destruction. The sacred engine was broken, and all life on the fish was in danger. Someone had to fix it before it was too late. Having boarded the Beecopter, the girl flies to the Junkfish to request the aid of her old friend, Junkle. Behind her, the mysterious being remains, awaiting her return.
Thank you. Thank you. Huh? Having received the vital information from Junko, the girl heads for the broker's home to find the hammer.
Thank you.
Finally, having gathered all the tools that she has been looking for, the girl hurries to reach her home and repair the sacred engine.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Boom, 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 boom
When the totem was still whole, shining with energy and light, it had an amazing capability to open the door into the unknown. Anyone who knew its secret could use this portal for their own purposes. The totem has been disassembled by the keepers, so it doesn't work now. The keepers divided the pieces among themselves and parted, each one to their homes. With the discovery of the fractured totem, the girl flies to visit the illusionist to bargain for the first missing piece.
Ha!
The illusionist's puzzles were tricky, but the girl managed to solve them all. The first missing totem piece has been found. Two remain. I do hope Swamp Grandma can regain control of her unwieldy new pet. Meanwhile, the girl is on her way for the last piece of the totem.
Thank you. そうなの。
Huh? Ah. Oh, yeah.
아니가 아니가 아까는 뭐냐 아니가 뭐냐 아
The girl has collected all of the totem's missing pieces, but she'll need to hurry if she wants to put a stop to the chaos. While trying to get rid of the mysterious stranger, the girl didn't notice how she had destroyed the sacred engine, and she certainly didn't expect to see something beautiful behind it. The keepers told her that the totem is actually a relic, capable of saving the fish and returning it to its true form. But to do this, she would need the final piece, Cubus. Now the girl has to say goodbye to her friend. But she can't. And Cubus appears by his own will and sacrifices himself for the greater good. Finally, the fish planet is free of Mechanism's abuse. The keepers have fulfilled their destiny. And now, all creatures can happily live on this fish planet with the girl. But what happened to the stranger? After some time had passed, when it felt like everything was forgotten, the girl's peace was once again disrupted by the stranger's reappearance. But this time, it doesn't seem to be angry. Sometimes, the hero's path lies not through valor, nor pride, but through the destruction of the corrupt things they once held dear. It takes great bravery to destroy the things you find solace in, but sometimes a hero must do what's right to secure a better future for all.